The craziest thing I did this week was shoot a basketball for full court.